Aya. A man? Is that? She is like. She'd be the hero my grandmother told me about. What was his name? Lele. I'm just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is Pa. Oh, my name is Paya. Paya's kind of cute. My grandmother's been awaiting your return ever since. Oh, so her grandma is Impa. Look at her, she's all embarrassed. look at she's blushing. Look at her. Oops, sorry.
So, you're finally awake.
Oh, Impa looking like,
It has been quite a long time.
A little rough. I guess she's pretty old.
I am much older now.
Yeah, like over 100.
You remember me, don't you?
This looks way different from all the other games. Oh, geez.
Oh. The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe.
Whoa.
And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal
Night
away
Owls.
Calamity Ganon.
Herbosa.
Yeah.
Snap.
Oh.
Huh. Hiya. What's that ball? Behind the shrine that overlooks the village.
Oh.
You want to know my story? My name is Paya. The reason I was named Paya is because I have a birthmark shaped like a papaya seed. Where is it? Well, it's kinda... Oh my god. I advise you to change the subject. I'll answer you someday. Just not today. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like Paya's diary. I'm curious. It seems she's only just started writing it. Read. Grandmother says she conspired with the Princess Zelda and Auntie Puya Pura 100 years ago. They decided to put a lone swordsman into a long sleep. So, oh, that was me. I wonder if she's gonna like keep writing and if I'm gonna be able to keep checking. Oh god, just making sure she's not watching me read her diary. I was just looking around. So... Let's see... This great fairy's up here. No, no, I hit the wrong button. Oh, man. Freaking ugh. I had it, I just hit the wrong button. Oh, what the hell? have 100 rupees right now. Tragic. Oh my god. So I need money. Wait. Check this out. No, he didn't hear anything. He legit didn't hear. I was gonna try and show you something about the deer. You can ride them. Yeah. Yeah, you can hunt them, but you can also ride them. Like a horse. Better run. Hey, Bree. I got part of the Sheikah outfit. Makes you look kind of like Sheik. Oh my god.
So, met our first Yiga clan, dude. Fun stuff. Oh, what the fuck? It's another Korok. Where is it? Where did it freaking go?